Maybe you have heard about nutrition and immunology, but today I'm going to share with you what is called nutritional immunology. For traditional nutrition, we study on the nutrients that human requires to survive. So for nutritional immunology, we are interested in the studies of what are the nutrients that can improve our immune system. It mainly focuses on providing these three types of nutrients to our body. By providing the proper nourishment for our immune system, immune cells such as B cells, macrophage, natural killing cells, blood platelets, they can come together and perform defense, cleanse, and repair. If your immune system are not well nourished, they are not able to perform defense, cleanse, and repair effectively. Therefore, humans tend to fall sick more easily, and it takes a longer time for you to recover. So, what we need to do is to consume a wide spectrum of plant-based food to provide the proper nutrient for our immune soldiers to protect our body and return us a healthy body. That's 1 minute. See you next time.